Crusader Clinic Association in Rockford is expected to get more than $294,000 in grant money thanks to the state. Senator Steve Stadelman says that money will help increase mental health opportunities for kids across Rockford with more resources and programs available. Over $9 million was awarded to 40 applicants across the state through this round of funding.